Hey, viewers, Dale here for another Magic the Gathering video. In this video, we're gonna test out the Tactical Assault deck. The starting white deck. And it's quite early, the starting deck, because it's the one you use for the tutorial. With that being said, I have yet to win a game with it. Hopefully it's the same with blue, where I haven't won when I started playing. I don't win with blues too terribly much. Oh my god. To mulligan again. Where are the good ones? Yeah, I have to concede. We have one land. Yeah, I'm conceding. I'm not even gonna waste our time with this. Well, we got a deck at least. We'll test that out in a future video. Let's see. Southern Gaming Dude. Alright, let's see how well this hand goes. Is he better? Okay, this is better. Roll this. Couple of two drops. Two land, I'm gonna play him. Couple of Pegasus Coursers too. Probably one of the better white cards. Okay, that bounces out. Yeah, so first two games, we'll just say, just never happened. Never was. However, this game has happened. Unless they concede, in which case we will tap some mana and to make this never happen. Here we go again. I'm gonna have to roll with this and hope I draw lands. Okay, there we go. God bless the US. Oh, they're using the graveyard bash. Everyone out there knows how are you people to watch Mother video. You know what? I will destroy your ghoul. You brought it out just for me to destroy it. Oh, another one. Here's my counter. That 1-3's honestly more annoying. I'd much rather. Never seen this thing before. What is this? Oh wait, it's my turn, so it's using an attack or anything. I mean, if I draw another land, I'm gonna eliminate spawns. I'm never gonna attack you in a penny. Okay, I think I understand what it is. Wait. Whenever you make your attacks, you may pay X. When you do, what you're doing, you quit your card with the converted mana cost X and give it to you. Oh, right. Well, unfortunately, I didn't get one, so. Yeah, this is my luck with white, the white deck. I just need one more man. Please. I almost said please Blizzard. Of course, this is not made by Blizzard. Don't know who it's made by. Please, Magic the Gathering creator and god, don't let this happen. I'm trying to make content. I'm gonna block the ghoul. I don't know if anything else I can really do to stay alive. Get the land, I'll stay alive, I think. I think you got me a better plan. Okay, there we go. Drop that. What would be more effective here? The luminous bombs are definitely. Bloop. And pass turn after you. Yeah, I don't think the Loxodon can help us too much here. Go back to corpse counter. Bring out a Pegasus courser to help. Pegasus courser is a really nice card to have. Oh no. Oh god. Deathburn's gotta go. is my moment. Holy crap! Oh my god. If only that could help. This is my luck with the white deck, though, just so y'all are aware that my luck, well, it's about as lucky as insert pun here, I guess. Oh, this is a better hand to roll with this, I hope. Yeah, I missed a couple of turns by flapping on my courser. Oh. Burn out other planes, play down your rascals. Next turn, bring on my corsair. Bring in the courser. If I get in the next turn. No. Let's pass turn over to him. Wait. Oh. Whoops. Do we have the same starting now? There's only one way to find out. I was gonna... just put some bonds on the stag. Don't want him tapping my creatures. Yeah, we gonna block? Okay, alright. have Sarah Angel. Oh, now an attack. Use him a warrior. Sorry, Angel Block. That's all I can do. Bring out Sever Beak. He only chooses to destroy. A couple more tokens. His best thing to do would be to show the war leader. Yep. Sarah's Guardian is a great card though. Not gonna say it's a terrible card. I mean, all other creatures you control have vigilance, that's incredible. Got me a little kitty on my lap. Little missy kitty. Okay, here's where some pain comes in. I'm sure, though, that I still win the end. Yeah, give the creature flying nail blockers. Suspend this dude out. And an all out attack. Yeah, they're coming back too. Here, look at one of my kitties flying. Where we will end it for this video. Have a great night, viewers. Hope you enjoyed.